Hello friends, welcome to the session. I am Anka. I am going to help you find dy upon dx in y equal to sine inverse into 2x root 1 minus x square, where minus 1 by root 2 is less than x is less than 1 upon root 2. So let's start with the solution. Y equal to sine inverse 2x into 1 minus x square. Now let x equal to sine theta. This implies theta equal to sine inverse x. Now this implies y equal to sine inverse into 2 sine theta into square root of 1 minus sine square theta. As we all know that 1 minus sine square theta is equal to cos square theta, and 2 sine theta cos theta is equal to sine 2 theta. Now we'll use these two identities, and this implies y equal to sine inverse 2 sine theta cos theta. This implies y equal to sine inverse sine 2 theta. This implies y equal to 2 theta. Now this implies y equal to 2 into sine inverse x by using our equation first. Now we'll differentiate both sides with respect to x. This implies dy by dx equal to 2 into d of dx of sine inverse x. This implies dy by dx equal to 2 into 1 upon square root of 1 minus x square, as derivative of sine inverse x is 1 upon square root of 1 minus x square. Therefore, dy by dx equal to 2 upon square root of 1 minus x square. Hope you understood the solution and enjoyed the session. Goodbye and take care.